Hi, I'm Dr. Ernie Chan, the author of this course. I'm the founder and chairman of QTS Capital Management, LLC. Over the last 14 years, my hedge fund has been developing statistical models and computer algorithms to find patterns and trends in financial datasets. Many of these models are successfully implemented in our hedge fund. With a keen interest in teaching, I have taught several courses in quantitative finance at the master degree level at universities, and have written a few popular books in the domain of algorithmic trading. I've also contributed to mainstream financial media with the aim of demystifying quantitative techniques for everyone. With the same aim in mind, I bring this course to you on the Quantra portal, which allows you to learn and implement algorithmic trading in a unique way. This course is on medium frequency trading. In popular literature, you will mostly hear about two types of traders in terms of how fast they execute orders: low frequency traders and high frequency traders. Low frequency trading doesn't need extensive architecture and systems to carry out trading strategies. On the other hand, high-frequency trading strategies requires extensive hardware and high-speed access to financial data. These trading styles employ different kinds of strategies. Between these two types of trading styles lies the medium-frequency trading style. The medium-frequency trader generates trading signals and executes them in a span of fewer than 20 milliseconds. In comparison, HFT, short for high frequency trading, trades in the order of nanoseconds. However, MFT does not need expensive hardware, which is an advantage over HFT. As an MFT, you will also come head to head with HFT players and compete with them. This means that you should also be aware of the trading strategies or games that HFT play. As they say, if you want to win, you must study your opponent closely. You might wonder what kind of data we need to execute HFT strategies. You need tech data to deploy effective HFT strategies. This can be obtained through various data providers, including Nanex and First Rate Data. The cost can be as low as $50 for one ticker and can go as high as a few thousand dollars. Other historical data providers such as AlgoSeq and DataBento also offer data at low cost. This course covers varied topics, including trading games played by HFT traders and the effect on MFT traders, order flow analysis, different types of orders, types of data needed to execute MFT strategy, the deployment of effective trading strategies in the live market, new techniques and strategies which help you stand out from the rest of the pack. Furthermore, you will understand how different types of orders can be used to your advantage. Since this is a Quantra course, you will have access to all this knowledge in the form of videos, quizzes, documents, Python notebooks, and interactive exercises, so that you can apply everything you have learned in the course in the live trading environment as well. All the MFT strategies shown in the course include real live tick data of US asset classes, but you can use data of your choice as well. As an added benefit, you get lifetime access to this Quantra course, and you also get access to the community forum where you can pose any query or question that may arise. Rest assured that your query will be addressed by like-minded people on Quantra or from the subject matter experts as well. So let's get started